Over the years, a number of people have asked me that same question about Walt being anti-Semitic or anti-black. I would respectfully have to disagree. That was not the man I knew. Certainly, Walt employed artists who were Jewish, songwriters. Some of the best songwriters who wrote great songs for the studio were Jewish. Spike Lee, who I respect a great deal as a filmmaker, made a comment once about Walt being a racist. And I'd have to say, Spike, you never met Walt. I did.